Former Arkansas Attorney General turned Lieutenant Governor Leslie Rutledge is being accused of paying her staff too much money. The Legislative Joint Auditing Committee said it happened in her last year in office. The audit found 29 workers exceeded their line item salaries. It came at a cost of more than $65,000. Rutledge told auditors she believed her office was exempt from the salary requirements set by the state. The new attorney general believes Rutledge violated the state constitution.